Hey there digital friends and welcome back to your new video, and in this video you're going to see the unboxing of the Huawei Band 6 and the Huawei Mini Bluetooth speaker. I purchased this Huawei Band 6 in the first Amazon sale and hence I got the free Bluetooth speaker along with the band. When we compare this generation with the older generation bands, we can see that there is a huge display in this band, and regarding that there is also continuous SpO2 monitor in this band. So let's unbox this band first and then go to the mini Bluetooth speaker. I purchased this band for 4500 rupees from Amazon. Huawei Band 6 and Honor Band 6 are very similar to each other with a little difference like continuous SpO2 monitoring and 96 workout modes. Inside the box we can see the band itself, and I purchased this black color one, and there are 3 more other options like green, pink and red. So this is how the band looks, and as said the screen is increased a bit, it's now coming with a 1.4 inch. On the right we have a single button and on the left we have nothing. The build quality seems to be nice and we are getting a rubber strap also. Let's see what else do we have inside. Here is a charging cable for our Huawei Band 6, and we can connect this charger magnetically to the band. This band also supports fast charging, and after that you can see we have the warranty and quick guides inside the box. This is the global version that they are selling in India, and we can see there are so many languages in this quick guide. So here is the band and this is how it looks, and the build quality is good, there is no complaints here, and we are getting a rubber strap. We can also change the straps and we can order it from the Amazon. At the back we have the SpO2 and heart rate monitoring sensors. Let's power on the band and let's see what are the features that we are having in this band. So as soon as we turn on, you can choose your primary language. I am setting the language as English, and then download the app from the QR shown below, or you can download directly from the Play Store. We must pair our band and the phone by using the Huawei Health app, and we can also use that app to change watch faces, as there are 100 plus watch faces available easily inside the app. After installing the app, give the necessary permissions and log in into the app by using a Huawei account. If you don't have the Huawei account, you can create one easily. After that, go to devices and then click on add devices, and then click on the bands and choose the Huawei Band 6. It says updating over here, so let's wait for some time. Select the Huawei Band 6 and click on pair, and we will get a notification in the band also. Accept the pairing request in the band and then they both are connected. After pairing, give the notification permissions to the app and then select the apps which notifications you want to see in your band. With this app, you can enable certain features like continuous SpO2 monitoring, heart rate monitoring, sleep tracking, and we can also change watch faces from the app. And here is the band. If we swipe down, we get the status bar, and if we swipe up, we will getting the notifications here. If we swipe left or right, we can see these widgets, heart rate monitoring, stress monitoring, etc. We can change these widgets in the settings. We can also control music with this band. We can go to next song or previous song, or we can pause it and play this song and even increase the volume. I suggest you to go with this Huawei Band 6 rather than the Honor Band 6, as it has continuous SpO2 monitoring and 96 sports mode, which will be quite missing in this price range and with all these fitness bands. And here we can choose the watch faces for this band. There are so many watch faces available, in which some are free and some are paid. Paid watch faces are also very less in price. Some are 3 rupees, some are 12 rupees and etc. So these are the free watch faces available, and there are more to load also. And application of these watch faces are also very easy. So this is the Huawei Mini Bluetooth speaker, which I got it for free for purchasing the Band 6 in the first sale, and this is seems to be a global version too. In Amazon, you can purchase this Mini Bluetooth speaker for 1800 rupees. Let's unbox and see what's inside the box and what we get inside. Here is the Mini Bluetooth speaker, and it's available only in green color, and we can see these warranties and quick guards guides in different languages. It's very small and lightweight, as you can see it fits in my hand. And here we have a woofer here. There is a Huawei branding at the bottom, and the build quality of this is also nice. We're getting a metal frame, and bottom we are having a rubberized finish also, and we are also having a micro USB charging port for this. There is just a single button, we can use that to turn on and off and play and pause the music, and that's it. Here we can see we are getting the micro USB charging cable. So let us turn on this speaker and pair it with our mobile and see how's the audio quality. I successfully connected this speaker with my mobile. The audio which you are listening will be from the speaker. The audio output and the bass are really good. Overall, I can say that this is a good speaker, and this is how we can control the music by using the band. I'm on my own, broken alone. I feel the rain crashing down. All around this empty town, we're searching for. I will be testing this Huawei Band 6 continuously, and I will update you with the review video of this band and will tell you the pros and cons of this band. If you want the review video of the Bluetooth speaker also, comment down below and I will do it for you. Thank you for watching this video guys. I hope you like this unboxing video. Subscribe for more videos.